Hi, I'm Marion Caunter. I turned 40 this year, and there have been a lot of questions on my mind of late. If I were to look back, you know, at my younger days, here are four things that I would tell myself. I'd say, look, Marion, you are perfectly perfect the way you are. I think I spent a lot of my younger days thinking about how I should look or speak or present myself to the world based on what other people were saying. I'd also tell my younger self to not sweat the small stuff. I think when you're younger, you're wasting so much time worrying about the little things that don't really matter. And as you get older, you realize these things truly take up so much time but mean really nothing in the bigger scheme of things. I would say, Marion, be more present. There's a lot of times I find myself thinking, oh God, how I missed that trip or that experience. And then I think, well, I can't have those times back. Say, Marion, you can achieve anything in the world that you set your heart to. Seriously, the sky is the limit. If you can present your most authentic self to the world, there is nothing and no one that can stop you from achieving your dreams, because honestly, the sky is the limit.
This is a real surprise.